So next machine is the milling machine. Next machine is the milling machine. That process can also be done with the help of the lathe. I told you that all the processes are done by means of the lathe. Hence the lathe is called as the mother of machine tools. We are deriving other process from these the process from that is very difficult to be done on the lathe is separated with the help of these machines. Let us go through the milling machine. Here you can see one hand wheel there that is on the table. This is called as the table portion of the milling machine. And for the movement of the table in the cross slide, when you look through the front, you can see that it is moving towards the right portion. And when I rotate it in the other direction, it can rotate in the it can move in the other direction towards the left side. And this wheel is there on that side also. You can operate it from that direction, from that wheel also. Okay, so that is for the to and fro motion of this bed, not bed, this table. This bed portion is this one. This is the bed portion. And for the upward motion of the bed, you can use this hand wheel. This, by using this hand wheel, you can move it downward and upward. And next is this table movement. I told you that in this direction only. For the inward motion and for the outward motion, I can use this knob there. By releasing this one and engaging this one using this wheel itself, I can move this bed like this. Move this table over the bed like this. Okay. And one more thing is also there. You can swivel this bed along the axis, along a vertical axis. You can swivel this table. For that, a swiveling base is there. You can see that swiveling base is there. So by using that, I can swivel this table. So hence it is also called as a universal milling machine. And where we can fix the tool? Where we can fix the tool here? See, when you look from the other side, you can see one metal rod from one junction to another junction is placed here, and at the middle portion you can see one tool there. So this is how the tool is fixed here. And here this is called as the arbor. This portion is called as the arbor, and this is the cutter. And the difference between the lathe machine and shaper machine is that here we are using a multi-point cutter. See, one cutter is there, another cutter is there. That means in the single plate itself, lots of cutting points are there. Hence, it is called as a multi-point cutter. So, in the milling machine, we are using the milling cutter, which is a multi-point cutter. And just under to that, you can see one vise there. Chuck there. Using that chuck, I can fix the work pieces with the help of a mandrel. Mandrel means nothing, a similar rod like this. And at the middle portion of that mandrel, I can hold the work pieces. So in between this chuck and this tailstock, I can hold the work pieces there. And by motion of the table, I can undergo the cutting operation. At that time, this tool will rotate with the help of a motor. And let us see the entire parts of the milling machine in a brief manner. See, when you look